Hello, everyone, and welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. If you have the screen time locked, set by your company or your parent long before, and now you want to disable it, if you have the Apple ID passcode, just simply tap on Change Screen Time Passcode, and then tap again to confirm. Tap on Foget passcode, and enter your Apple ID and password, then set a new screen time passcode will be all right. But if everyone have forgotten the password and Apple ID password, and you want to disable it, don't worry. In today's video, I'll be demonstrating the latest methods to turn off screen time without requiring the ID passcode, lossing data, or telling the code setter, and it's iOS supported. Let's dive right in. Remove screen time passcode with foget. Tenorshare foget provides a seamless solution for resetting your device. This powerful tool can effortlessly bypass all iPhone passcodes, even if your phone has no network connectivity. It is compatible with all iPhones and iPads. Download it for free using the link provided below. Here's how to use it. If you already have your Find My turn off, connect your iPhone to the computer. Navigate to the Remove Screen Time Passcode section. Click Trust if prompted. Click on Start to remove to initiate the process. The procedure will be completed in a matter of seconds. If you didn't have your Find My turn off, you can also remove Screen Time Passcode with foget Unlock Screen Lock. Method 2. Remove Screen Time Passcode with foget Unlock iOS Screen. This will lose all your data, so you need to back up first. Connect your iPhone to the computer. Within foget, click Start from the interface. Then click Next. If not detected, follow on-screen prompts to enter recovery mode and download to obtain the matching firmware package. Click Start to remove to eliminate all passcodes and restore your iPhone. In about 10 minutes, your iPhone will be lock-free and restored to factory settings. For activation lock, you can use Tenorshare foget to bypass it. Get a free download from the link below. After restoration, customize settings, but don't transfer apps and data, and set up screen time later. Upon returning to settings, you'll notice that screen time has been successfully turned off. It's as simple as that. Thanks for tuning in and watching. If you found this information helpful, don't forget to hit the like button, share with others, and subscribe for more tech insights. Have a fantastic day, and we'll catch you in the next one. See you soon.